Hey everyone, Brown Bastion here. We're playing Hotline Miami, which probably might be the last episode of Hotline Miami. So, let's get to it. This is chapter 15, by the way, so like the last chapter of the game. Oh god, people are here? Black people are here? Really? Okay, I don't like this at all. This guy is fancy rich. Holy shit. What am I looking for? There's something over there.
And who do we have here? You must be one of the assholes killing off my men. Doesn't look like you're here to chat. So why don't we get this over with?
Oh god, why is there a kitty? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so I guess we gotta whack him with the thing quickly. Oh, are you fucking serious? I have to like smack him a bunch of times? Okay, go, 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 go. We have to, like, fake trigger them. Oh, you can't fake trigger them. Oh, god, I didn't read what you said. Fuck me. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Cat, whatever. Get this. Trigger. He sees me. He knows he wants to come kill me.
Leave him to me.
Oh, wait, isn't that the blo- Oh, god. I was helping him? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so when she talks, I have to like start running the fuck away. Deal. Okay, killing man asshole, I don't give a shit. I like how these cats come like only when you're right in front of them. If you hide behind something, they're not gonna move at all. Oh god, oh god, okay, good. Good kitty. Woof, ah, ball sacks. Those are some fast cats. I just want to point that out. Fuck the knife. Did I just kill him? Aw. Shit, I gave him a weapon. Why did I do that? That is not smart. Never give your opponent a weapon. Ah! Yes, dead. Go! Oh god, what the fuck? What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to kill her? Whoop the tits. Oh god. Okay, wait a second. Okay, I have an idea. What if I just like toss this at her and I try to kill her? Or maybe not. Oh god, I just gave it to her. That is bad. Why do I keep giving my opponents my weapon? Kitty cat. Kitty. 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 Kitty.
Kitty! Die!
Nope! You son of a bitch, you son of a bitch, you son of a holy fucking shit. Let me get this straight. She shoots bullets, and you have no way of evading them. Maybe Dennis wasn't the smartest guy for this level. Let's try going for someone good. Longer combo window. I don't give a shit about that. Darkness. Why is this any helpful? No, I don't want darkness. Start with drill, killing throws. I think killing throws would be a good one. Yeah, give me Graham. I guess he's the best one here. Smack your shit up. Okay, take the empty round. At least they gave you the weapon right away, so you don't have to do shit. That's good. Ah, balls. Okay, I really don't get how I'm supposed to do this. Come on, kitty. Woo. Woo. Yes, dead. Okay, good. Run! This bitch is crazy, this bitch is crazy! What the fuck? How the fuck am I supposed to beat her up? Seriously, what the fuck? Do I have to like get behind the dude and after I try to assassinate him? That kind of does make sense actually. There's an elevator. I have to get to the elevator, I think. Come on. Whoop, Go! Crazy bitch, crazy bitch, crazy! Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I have to throw it at her, I think. Maybe if I throw it at her, she'll be like, what the fuck? And then I get to kill her. Ah, ball hit. That was late. I was too late. I have fucking Graham. He walks really fast. God damn. Go. Whoop! Can't catch- Ah! Balls! My reaction was too delayed. Can they just, like, not put the fucking text? But, like, they'll be like, starting, 3, 2, 1, go! So that we know you're gonna about to fucking die. Leave him to me! Oh, shit, that works! Oh, wait, I have to actually beat her up. Oh, dear! Oh, shit, she's naked. Not bad, I'm impressed. I wonder what gave you this thirst for blood. I've never seen anything quite like it. Now I want to see who's behind that mask. Oh god! What an ass. Okay, what the fuck? You have to like run behind him and take a weapon and beat his shit up. What the fuck? Okay, now I know how to kick their ass. Get this thing. And by the way, you can only tank one hit, so that sucks. Massive shits. Also, this weapon is really fucking slow. Good. Look at her. Ah, fuck, I missed. Take fucking... What's his face? No. Rip and steal, quiet junction. No, where's that dude? Nah. I need that dude. Wait, what do I need anyways? Yes, I need Rufus. Fucking elephant tusks. Ah, well, that was late. Grab him. Beat their shit up. I love how I just, like, throw it all down the outside, like, I don't fucking need you anymore. That's how relentless I am. No weapons, bitch. Okay, run. Oh, God. Wow, I attack slow with this shit. Good. Ah, balls, I missed. You only have one chance for that shit, by the way, so it's really fucking hard. Go. Whoop. Good. Beat your shit up. Take off your little fuzzy fuzz. Okay. You just start shooting me and I have to run as fast as fucking possible. Also, there's something that dropped back there. I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh god, run! Oh, you can hide behind the fountains. I did not know that. That's actually a bit helpful. Thank you. I actually thought you can hide behind the fountains when he shoots you. Okay, you can. That's good. They use some leniency in this game. Go! Okay, this bitch gives you no leniency whatsoever. Ah, god damn it. Oh god, okay, yeah, they trigger really fucking fast down here. Good. God damn it. I need like an auto aim for this game. That's the one thing this game needs, auto aiming. I mean, it would just take away the concept of this fucking boss fight, but god damn, would it help way too much. Ah, balls! God damn it. There's gonna be like a whole montage of me just failing. Whoop. What the fuck? It was right in front of you. God damn it, how am I supposed to actually kick your ass? I'm trying really hard to concentrate and I'm like, I need to talk about stuff because it's really quiet. Actually, what the fuck type of cats are these, anyways? Okay, good, you're dead.
Oh god, no!
Nah, he can't beat me up. Oh god. He gives me like a 3-second window to get a weapon and kick his ass with it. Wait, what? Alright, fuck, I didn't read it. Oh god, he killed himself. Okay, fuck. I must have made him really angry or some shit. Fuck.
Hello? Hello? What's going on down there? I'm trying to sleep. Is anyone there? Can you hear me? Hello? Goddamn phones, I fucking hate these things.
Do I win? Did I just win? Oh god. Who the fuck is that?
Ah, so you're the one causing the ruckus. Watch our business here. Actually, why don't we skip the details? I've done so many horrible things. Nothing seems to really matter anymore, does it? I'm not going anywhere, as you can see. Just go ahead and do whatever you came here to do.
Kick your ass? Whoa, okay. That was, subtle. I throw the mask. Oh god, I'm killing myself. No, I'm not. I'm lighting a cigar. Something about my phone? What am I doing? Oh, that was a paper or drawing of some sort, and I threw it away. What does it say? Whoa! Okay, so we just finished the game. Holy crap, I'm just gonna skip the ending. What? Answers? Thank you! I'd really like a bunch of fucking answers. Oh, what the fuck? We're going back in time. May 13th.
You think I'm stupid, huh? I look stupid to you? I know you are telling me everything. You helped me get into this mess. You told me it would be exciting, didn't you? Well, I'm fucking bored. I've done it, man. I've had it. I want out. You can tell me how. The stupidest game is gonna end now, you hear me?
Alright, calm down, man. You didn't realize how much trouble I'd be in. There's a guy hiding out at the Blue Dragon, a tiny Chinese restaurant downtown. He knows more. Just don't mention my name to anyone, okay? I'm as good as dead anyways.
So apparently I played this... Huh. I want to end the episode, but like, this just seems really interesting. Sick what? Safe house? Use my speech to my advantage. Oh my god, I have a fucking meat cleaver! Okay, so I'm gonna use this for the next episode. That's probably gonna be the ending, I guess. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel. I'll see you guys in the next episode. So have a great day, night, even wherever the fuck you live. Peace.